Hello YouTubers, I'm back again. Just posting a quick video on my new purchase. Just picked up the new ProLine trenchers. Very, very nice tire. Actually, very impressive tire. Again, like my last post, I'm a little late to this four-wheel drive bashing game, but I thought, why not? And if I'm gonna do it, I might as well do it right. So I've got my HPI Savage X 4.6. Did a lot of mods to it. I'll kind of walk you guys through that in a minute. Shocks and stuff like that. I'm just gonna quickly put these on and have a look at the truck. Stocks, okay, but not the best. And I did mark them on the inside so I know which one goes where. I don't really know if it matters or not, but to me it actually does. A bit of a perfectionist. So there it is, about as monster can get. Very, very nice. I'm very, very happy with the way this looks. Wheelie bar for those super high speed takeoffs. Pop the top for you really quick. Get rid of a lot of the factory stickers. DD car audio, it's the way to go. Kicker car audio, it's the way to go. And we can't forget about MTX, one of the biggest subwoofers you can actually buy. And I'm not getting paid for this, but this is what we do, car audio. And here she is. New shocks in the back, double oil filled. Very, very nice suspension. Decided to go with the double in the front, the stocks, which aren't too bad, and again the aftermarkets, because the front takes 99.9% of the beating when you come down. I got a rebuilt transmission, 3-speed. Went metal to metal here because the plastics are always taking a shit. Has a 4.6, of course. Put a new exhaust on it. Factory wasn't making me happy. Nothing factory really makes me happy. JP3, which is very, very good exhaust, I think, for the price. Compliments of Nitro House, Lake Forest, California. Switched out the servos, Savox servo for the steering, and I got Airtronics for the gas. And that's pretty much it. Great truck. Handles great, looks great. Again, I don't like to stick to factory because I just think for a couple dollars more, you can get a little bit more. And I think that kind of proves my point, I would say. But it looks 500 times better than when I originally bought it stock. Not to say that HPI's stock product isn't good, it's still good stuff. I run a lot of Team Associated, but for my basher and something that looks really good, I stayed away from the Team Associated trucks because of all the plastic parts and the bad reviews I actually got. So there it is. I went from this
to that. Hope you enjoy the video. Thanks, guys.